How's it going, everyone? So in this video, I'm gonna do how to get bigger hands and longer fingers. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do appreciate the support, it helps my channel grow. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBurke999. So first exercise that we're gonna do, we're gonna get each finger, and all we're gonna do is we're gonna raise it up just like this. Basically, what we're doing is we're extending the fingers, and this will help you guys to help them grow, make them longer. All we're doing is we're just stretching them out. And this, what this does is this creates blood flow to the area, and this can help them, you guys. Perfect. Quick little break. Now, some people will say, well, this is impossible, you can't do that. I like to try everything, you guys. And in my opinion, getting blood flowing to the area is a great way to make them grow. Just like your biceps, your triceps, you're trying to make them grow, you would get more blood flow going to them. So just keep trying this, you guys. It should help you out. And again, this is for the hands, you guys. Again, you want to get bigger hands as well. This is a great exercise to do. Quick little break. Next one we're going to do is going to be for the hands and the fingers, so kind of like a double exercise. We're going to interlock our fingers like this, and then we're going to press down just like this. Don't press down too hard. There should be no pain when doing this exercise. So again, this helps to stretch the fingers. It does help to stretch the hands as well. 9, 10, keep going. 14, 15, keep going. 19, 20, perfect. Quick little break. Next one's gonna be for the fingers, you guys. Also for the hands. We're gonna get each finger and we're just gonna give it just a little pull. Again, there should be no pain when you're doing this exercise. If you guys feel pain, then you are pulling too hard. Again, we're just doing little pulls just like this. Again, one more time. Perfect, quick little break. We're then going to go back to interlocking our hands and then pressing down just like this. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 10. Perfect. End of video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.